knows where Elvis was born, Tupelo, Mississippi, and I'm looking out in the audience and I see people. How many people, by applause, how many people are from Tupelo in this audience right now? We've got Tupelo reps here. Yeah, nice. Yeah, there you go. Thank you guys for coming to Music City. Appreciate it. I will see you in June at the Tupelo Elvis Festival. How many of you are going to the Tupelo Elvis Festival? Everybody?
Yeah.
Yes? Are we all going to go together?
Yeah.
We're getting a big bus.
Yeah.
I'll just come by and pick you guys up, swing on down.
Right.
Yeah, we're going to go. Okay, I'll do it. I think I'll do it. One of you is going to have to drive back. So just remember that. All right, next up, Cote has been an Elvis tribute artist since the age of 5. Just last week. He's been all over the country and recently made it to the Ultimate Elvis Contest in Memphis. He was an Ultimate Qualifier in 2016, and he placed in the top 10. He said it's his dream has come true to pay tribute to the greatest entertainer to ever live. Here from Florida, say hello and good morning to Cote.